I'm going to leave you for a little while for young William Thomas here to do some acoustic aerobics for you. This is called country and western aerobics.
Better get up with. I'm going to play a few just on my Pat Malone for you. Starting off with this is the first song I've ever learned to play on the guitar. Phil's actually showed me this song. And back in the year 1959, our father, we have shared the same father, he gave us our first guitars. My first guitar was a Cole Joy guitar with cowboys painted on it. And it was a horrible, horrible thing. And I don't know what Phil had. Did you have the one Cole's got now is worth, exactly. And my father gave us a 78 record of Arthur Smith playing guitar boogie. And I'd like to play guitar boogie for those people who appreciate a 12-bar blues. Ah, a man of my vintage down there. Thank you.